extent where police are allegedly behind some of the measure cases in this case, how do you plan to solve the problem?
I mean, out of the 75 casual casualty incidents, from the one incident where it was discovered that the police officer was involved and a trained soldier was involved. So the majority of the cash in transit heists that happened in Gauteng are committed by repeat offenders, or some of them are committed, are actually planned right inside prison, and they're actually effective outside prison. So some of the criminals that have been identified or that I know, some of them have been arrested and some of them are busy investigating, and I'm confident that very soon we'll actually be arresting them. So very few policemen are involved, but of course where they're involved, they have been arrested.